Make sure you watch until the end to see how you can win free gear and products. Hey, this is PJ with CLK Supplies, and I am here with a 2019 Chevy Blazer. Now, this particular Blazer uses this prox key right here. And I've already went ahead and I've duplicated the emergency key inside of it, and I'm using a ILCO lookalike replacement prox remote. And I'm also gonna be using the SmartPRO right here. So let's go ahead and let's hop inside and let's get this new prox key programmed. All right, so we have the SmartPRO connected to the OBD2 port, and we'll go ahead and get programming here. So we'll go up here to vehicle selection. We'll go to Chevrolet, and then we'll go to Blazer. Okay, so we look right here. This is a 2019, so we'll click that one. And once we're here, now, like I always bring up, we always wanna make sure that we're going to the KeysPRO app here, and we're checking out all the different information here. As a matter of fact, I scrolled down here just a minute ago and I looked at the additional information tab. Oop, let me pull it back up here. And it shows us where we need to put the prox key for the programming. So you definitely want to be taking a look at this before you even get to the vehicle, so you know exactly what you're up against and if it can do what you need it to do. All right. So now that we got here, what we'll do is we'll go ahead and hit the connect button. Switch ignition off, so it already is, so I'll click OK. All right, so we're gonna go down here to add keys. We're gonna hit the play button on the bottom left, and it says, please read PIN code. Okay, so once again, we'll go over here to the read PIN, we'll hit play. Now, you don't need to write this PIN code down, okay? The SmartPRO is gonna do the heavy lifting for you. You essentially just need to click it, and then when it's done, like it is right here, 6441. We'll just go over to add keys and hit the play button on the bottom left. Okay, all doors must be closed during the procedure, which they are. We'll click OK. All already programmed keys should remain outside the vehicle. Okay, so I still have the one inside here. So I'm gonna go ahead and open the door and put it outside on the floor, on the ground, just like that. And we'll go ahead and click OK. Force ignition on. Okay, so there we have a 10-minute wait here. So I'll go ahead, I'm just gonna take this, I'm gonna make sure I got it put in the right spot, and we're just gonna wait out those 10 minutes. All right, so the timer just ran out here. Let's see what it wants us to do next. All right, so I already have the prox key in the slot, so insert the key to be learned into the pocket. I've already put it there, all right? So we'll go ahead and hit okay. Push the start stop button once. Done. We'll just keep kind of walking through the steps here. Do you want to program more keys? No. Press the start stop button. Press and hold the start stop button for 12 seconds. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now, I counted just so you can see, it's a little different than here. I'm just gonna keep holding it until that's done. All right, release. Okay, I'm gonna press and hold it until the ignition switch is on here. All right, so that's what we wanna hear. So press the start stop to switch it off. All right, we'll keep going through the process here. Now, I want to note while it's doing this that I did put my foot on the brake to actually start it. So you want to make sure you're putting your foot on the brake when you're actually pressing it to start it, like it just did a minute ago there. Okay, we're gonna do the same thing again. I have my foot on my brake, on the brake here, so let's press and hold. All right, press to turn it off. Check to see if it locks and unlocks. Here we go here, let's see. There's unlock, there's lock. Hopefully you can hear that there. And we'll click okay. Keys programmed, 3. All right, and that is how you program an additional prox key on the 2019 Chevy Blazer with the SmartPRO. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time. Since you just watched this video, I'm guessing that you work with locks and keys. And to us at CLK Supplies, that makes you a lock boss. And we wanna hook you up. Here's how it works. Throughout the week, join the conversation and comment on our posts and videos and include the hashtag lockboss. It's free to enter this giveaway. And every Tuesday, we're gonna pick 5 winners from the previous week and hook you up with all sorts of prizes, including gear, tools, supplies. We might even send you a key machine or buy you lunch. So if you're a lockboss, join us every week to learn, grow, and win.